sons of Gad, Ziphion, and Haggai, Shunai, and Esbon, Eri, and Erodai, and Areli. And the sons of Asher, Jimna, and Eshua, and Isui, and Beriah, and Sirah their sister. And the sons of Beriah, Heber, and Malchiel. These are the sons of Zilpah, whom Laban gave to Leah his daughter, and these she bare unto Jacob, even 16 souls. The sons of Rachel, Jacob's wife, Joseph, and Benjamin. And unto Joseph in the land of Egypt were born Manasseh and Ephraim, which Asenath, the daughter of Potipharah, priest of On, bare unto him. And the sons of Benjamin were Bela and Beker, and Ashbel, Gera, and Naaman, Ehi, and Rosh, Muppim, and Huppim, and Ard. These are the sons of Rachel which were born to Jacob. All the souls were 14. And the sons of Dan, Hushim. And the sons of Naphtali, Jaziel, and Gunai, and Jezer, and Shillem. These are the sons of Bilhah, which Laban gave unto Rachel his daughter, and she bare these unto Jacob. All the souls were 7. All the souls that came with Jacob into Egypt, which came out of his loins, besides Jacob's sons' wives, all the souls were 66. And the sons of Joseph, which were born him in Egypt, were 2 souls. All the souls of the house of Jacob, which came into Egypt, were 70. And he sent Judah before him unto Joseph to direct his face unto Goshen, and they came into the land of Goshen. And Joseph made ready his chariot, and went up to meet Israel his father.